Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years, but I don't need a roommate. Leave. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Hold up.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. Whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Useful.
Someone present. Combat initiated.
Sweet.
No life signs detected. Movement detected.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Bingo. Hey.
Just point me to it. Okay, this is what I've got.
You die, and I get my son back.
You can turn around right now. Go back the way you came. Sean. Well, besides being a bit older than you were expecting, I'm afraid he's not even here. So you see, it is the end of the line. Not the way you imagined.
Fuck you, Kellogg.
Let him go. Your time's done. Your son is exactly where he belongs. He's home. In the Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
I'm going to make you suffer.
Guys know how to make an entrance. No doubt about that. I wonder what they want.